I'm going to show you both versions of two graphics engines between graphics on board, which is the Matrox G200 precise, and the other one I'm using called the Nvidia graphics card, HDMI. I already recorded both boot up screens, so now I'm going to show you the comparing side by side. As you notice, when I boot up the server, you see two different graphics and features before you get to the Windows Server 2012 R2. Let's show you now.